All of us, it's the first time, to visit Gibraltar. And we found a lot of opportunity here. And Gibraltar is now so big compared with China. Now so many people, are compared with Chinese population, but they are really very efficient government, also very efficient, promotion teams.
Well, China's a big country, huge economy. So what can Gibraltar offer you? And you mentioned some areas of commerce, but what in particular interests you?
I think, in many areas, we can do the cooperations. China is the second largest economy. We are largest exporter. The second largest importer. So Chinese goods, go to everywhere in the world. And the Chinese imports also come from almost every country, including Spain, including UK, and also including, I hope in the future at least, Gibraltar. So as a Chinese delegation this time, we send the biggest section of Chinese embassy. We have our largest outbound investment bank, China Development Bank. We have largest trade promotion organization, CCPIT. Also, we have our largest private sector building company, Wanda. So they all have a strong will to make more collaborations with local companies.
Do you think it's inevitable that we will see some investment from China?
Yes, I think, I know a local economy is very efficient, but Chinese, we have our advantages. Chinese, the cost of the products, the cost of the labor, the cost of the services is very good, very comparable, compared with any other countries in the world. We hope the tourism, at least, we can do many things together, This year, the hotel is very good, but I found not enough to welcome more Chinese people, from mainland China. We have 1.4 billion people.
Perhaps you might consider investing in a new hotel here?
Yeah, why not?
Or a bank?
Yeah, even. Yeah, we can, yeah. We have all banks and are based now in London. Why should we have more banks here? More, close corporations with financial sectors in Gibraltar.
Does the fact that Gibraltar is going to be leaving the EU present any challenges as far as investing here is concerned?
Yes, so as a business people, they should be very sensitive. But we should have a broad vision. We should look much further for the future cooperation. The relations, the mutual understanding, the mutual efforts are most important thing. Very important strategic position here. We hope we can see more Chinese companies, more Chinese travelers, and also more Chinese, goods in these places.
The purpose of the exercise is that by showing them everything that we are capable of doing, they will be able to see where we can work together to increase business between our two economies, which of course will mean it will be good for our economic growth and employment and revenue. We expect that this will open up a new period in our relationship and the level of business we have from China. And what I'm confident is that even if it starts in a small way, it will get very big, and I am delighted at the level of support and interest and the warmth of the relationship that already exists, which I think will be very good news for our economy and for our people.